Walk softly and carry a big hammer.
I'm sorry, Legion, I had to do that to you, bro. I'm going for the monster ace. The monster killing ace. Let's go, bitch! The monster ace, dog! Okay. Oh my. Oh my. Those kids got dookied on. Let's go, baby! The monster ace! Beto, you still there or not? Did you get arrested?
You've got some time to kill.
Nice. Oh, I got a kill off that? Are you serious?
The hunt intensifies. You have been spotted.
Come get me, you stupid ass nigga.
Peekaboo, he sees you. 30 seconds left. You're exposed. 15 seconds remaining.
Ooh, I'm out of this bitch.
Ah!
Dude, I can't believe nobody see me just juking those kids. I really want to, but I might have to do it to him again. I'm gonna hit the monster ace, fifth time in a row. Today, at least.
Don't disturb the monster. They already are.
You're not slick, my friend. Bitch. What the fuck? Oh my god. Got one.
Just when they thought they were almost free. Midnight hour.
Oh, he's downstairs.
What's up? You didn't know who the fuck you were at first.
Yeah, I was wondering what the fuck. It was just a powerful
window. Like, hey, look, it's my brother. He's coming back home. He's like, oh, that's your brother? Fucking, then my friend Troy opened up the window and said, get the fuck home. And after I started screaming after him, I was like, oh, fuck. He's like, oh, fuck. I just realized you might not even know who the hell he is.
No, I figured it out after I got home.
Oh my gosh, alright.
Bro, I hit the monster ace.